Here we are, racing Skip Barber's in a track that once was of Horn Park. Starting this one dead last, so we got a little last to first challenge going on here. The high-speed switchback and this, I'm here, buddy. Caught me out both qualifying laps, so we're going to have a good challenging run here. A lot of the high-profile drivers like Enzo and Phillip are in this race here. Trying to make some early moves. Ooh, all right, that's three.
Clear on the right. Got one on your right. Still there.
Don't hit me.
All clear.
Gonna make some early moves. Hopefully these guys don't get away from me.
Clear on your right.
Ooh, don't like being on the outside in this particular part of the track.
Clear on the right.
All right, survived it. All right, good. Got a little bit more space now. Just pick them off one by one. Should be about 15th, 16th position at this current moment. Just leapfrog them one by one. Anthony Catt, he's quick though. He's quick. If I did run a clean qualifying lap after the two official ones, which would have put me seventh on the qualifying grid. Good run out of here. Might have to make a little bit of a move. Okay. I think I might have bent my steering just a tad.
We're on the right.
Thought I had it. Oh, come on.
All clear.
Oh, gonna have a challenging race now. This one's gonna be shot. Steering's off. Bit extra camber on my left side there. Should be able to stick with these guys. Heck, might even be faster with that extra camber.
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Still can salvage a top 10 out of this one. This is the hardest part of this track for me. Don't slow me down. Hopefully it doesn't take me out of the draft. Too wide up there should slow them down enough for me to stick with them.
Got one on your right. Stay left. Clear on the right.
Alright, still in this pack. Gotta watch the off tracks. Gotta try and keep it cleaned. Thank you. This track would be incredibly fun with go-karts, I would think. Small enough, yet big enough to have fun. We get a run out of here. Put the pressure on him. I don't think I'll have enough to go for a pass. No, I won't have enough. This field is good, though. I can still race. Patience, though. 19 laps. Keep the pressure on him. Oop, that guy hit the bump. Can't pass here, though. Be able to do something last corner. Don't think I'll be close enough. Trying to get a good run out of the last corner and then get him into turn 1-2.
You got one on your right. All clear, all clear.
He's going to have the draft though.
Still there.
Got to keep him boxed in though. Get that side draft on him.
Still there.
Successful. A little off the apex. Still good, though. All right, Michael Garrison. You're the next on the Schreicher passing game. Makes a mistake.
You got one on your right.
No room up there.
On the right.
Michael does keep making little mistakes here and there. I gotta catch him when he makes a mistake. I gotta catch him. Don't want to be off track that much. Oop, that's a mistake out of him. Should be good enough. Oop, missed a shift. Unless he puts a turbo in or something, I should have this pass. Alright, Anthony Catt, you're the next on the Schreicher passing game. I don't think there's been any wrecks aside from that little, my little turn one kiss on the guy. Which is unfortunate. I always like getting free positions. That's good. I need him to be at least a second for me to be able to catch his draft. Guys are going to be fighting up there still, so I might have some solace in that. Looks like I don't have to worry about anybody behind me. They're pretty far behind me. All right, he's 2.0 seconds ahead of me this lap. See if I can run mid to low 14s. Mistake in the turn one. It's gonna hurt me about 0.2 of a second. But those guys are fighting up there. Slow me down. Alright, I'm dirty. I can live with being dirty. Slowly catching them.
Dexter, you're blinking really bad.
Ooh. Catching the old buddy of Brian Heath. Him and I have had some fierce Star Mazda battles back in the day. Alright, gained 0.2 on that lap, and I had some mistakes, so that is promising. There we go, the turn one a little bit better dialed in that time. He's going to be catching their draft there, though. But they're still fighting hard, so... for 8th, I think, up there. Maybe 7th. Oh, this section is so difficult to hit right. But when you do, it feels so good. Almost in drafting range now. Unfortunately, Anthony's going to be in the drafting range here shortly, too. Is this lap, so if I'm gaining on him, I'm kind of doubly gaining on him because I know he's got a little bit of draft. Alright, took another 2.5 tenths out of his lead. Nice lap there. Another, keep putting these good laps in, that's all I can do for you. Over halfway done. Ah, so if you get too much of that curb, car just washes out on you and you completely lose your line. It's alright though. That worked out. Still gaining on him. I think there's a little bit of added difficulty of the dead zone I have in my steering as well, but I'm not complaining. It's all fault of my own. Another 2 more tenths out of Anthony Katz's lead on me. Oh, don't miss shifts. There's minus 1/10. Damn you, Tracer. Once I get within a second, I'll be catching him real quick with the draft. And if he's smart, he would let me pass easily because he could see that I'm catching him. And then I could bring him up to the next pack. But you never know. Draft now. Now let's see where he's making a mistake. Try to capitalize. That other pack's kind of running away. Not a good sign. They need to start fighting. I know Brian Heath's a really clean driver, so. Ugh. Let's keep doing my best. Low 14s. Keep the pressure on this guy. He might make an easy mistake. That. Ooh, a little drift there, help me out. Keep the pressure on this guy. getting right out of this corner. Oh, don't want to hit that. Ah, it screwed me up. Next lap. Oh, we gotta catch him though. Oh, we'll start fighting here as this race progresses. I know that. Oh, he goes deep. It's my chance. Oh, he's blinking. He's lagging. He's gonna slow us both up now. I can catch them up there. We cannot catch them though.
Got one on your right.
Go for it now.
Keep left. Clear on the right.
Let's go get him. Brian, you're the next contestant here on the Tracer Passing Game. Hopefully, Anthony doesn't pass me back here on the stretch. He might. I think he'll play the smarter game, though, and see if I can catch them. I don't know. We'll see. I can do though. 2.2 seconds ahead of me, 5 laps to go. 4 drivers up there who are battling. I do want top 10. Drop. Good. Good. Alright. Brian Heath. You're the next contestant here. 1.7 seconds ahead of me.
5 laps to go.
Oh, 5 laps to go now. So that's good. Leader's going over the bridge. Come on, guys, fight it out. Eee, that was bad. That was really bad. Where, how did I just lose all momentum there? Don't slow me down. No idea where all of my front grip went there. It wasn't too bad of a mistake, but definitely cost me about 3 tenths. Ah, it was a wash of a lap. Stay focused. These guys are close. I think my front left tire is starting to overheat a little bit. I think that's what my major problem is. Just over slow a little bit more for these corners here. Thank you. Anthony's definitely close. Oh, these guys are fighting now. Oh, it's time. It is time. Don't think he'll do anything. Come on, treasure. Ah, any more laps? Two to go. These guys are definitely going to be fighting now. Yeah, it's too wide. Go for it. Not yet. Here on the edge, this track is notorious for these one-offs. Ah. Come on, guys, fight it out up there. Ooh, super on the inside.
What's gonna happen here?
I messed up. Put the pressure on me. All right, too wide. This is good. Come on, Brian. Chop him up a little bit. Ooh, it's getting interesting.
Got one on your left.
It was interesting on the bad side of me. Where are we at here? Don't take this guy out. Come on, get back on track, though.
Got one on your right.
No! Damn it. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. I tried to make a move there at the end, but nowhere to go. Shot myself in the foot. Thanks for watching. Till next time, guys. Stay true. Race on. Subscribe for more.